Nope.
Ice cream.
Nope.
Banana.
Nope.
Carrots.
Yes.
Good job. Here comes the next tray.
What do we need now?
Something with calcium for strong bones. Pepperoni pizza.
That's right.
Here comes the next tray.
What's next?
Something with protein for muscle energy.
You did it.
Here comes the next tray.
What do we need now?
Something with carbs for stored energy.
That's the one.
Here comes the next tray.
What's next?
Something with vitamin C for strong cells.
Good job. Let's take a look at the five choices you just made.
Here's what we asked for. Here were your options.
Mom.
Okay.
You
chose
me,
please. I need you to hear me. You have Special Olympics today, right?
Yeah.
And a concert.
Yeah.
Okay, so depending what time you come home, call me. Because I might meet you at school and bring the clothes and dinner to school and we'll wait for the concert, okay?
Yes.
So can you call me when you're on your way home?
Sure. Sure.
Yes, because I might meet, I'll bring your clothes to school, okay? Can you stop doing that?
Something that's low fat.
You
stop, Mom.
Here comes the next tray.
Okay.
Okay, I best will be here soon, Ethan. It's time to shut that off, okay? You best will be here, sweetie. Shut that off.
Here comes the next tray.
What do you need now?
Something with vitamin A.
No, Ethan, you best will be here. Cheese and coffee. Ethan, shoes and...
Watermelon.
Yeah.
Good job.
Here comes the next tray.
What's next?
Something with protein. Ice cream.
Yeah.
That's right. Let's take a look at the five choices you just made.
Here's what we asked for. And here were your options.
You chose these. And here's what was right. Which means the number of correct trays was...
Five!
Here we go again, our last five customers.
Here comes the first tray.
This lunch looks like it needs...
Something with iron for good blood.
You did it!
Here comes the next tray.
What do we need now?
Something that's low fat. Comes the next tray.
What's next?
Something with vitamin A. Orange.
No.
Carrots.
Yes.
Good job.
Here comes the next tray.
What do we need now?
Something that's low carb.
That's right.
Here comes the next tray.
What's next?
Something with vitamin C.
You did it! Let's take a look at the five choices you just made.
Here's what we asked for. And here were your options.
You chose these. And here's what was right. Which means the number of correct trays was...
Five!
Alan, how many trays did we get right altogether?
15!
Well done. What a great game. Want to make more healthy lunches? Just click play again.